This is an APAC studio presentation.
This day in the future,
in the year
2050. After decades of losing ratings to reality shows like Big Brother, Survivor, and the crazy shit that keeps happening in the White House, game show hosts decide that
there can be only one.
And choose to fight it out till only one game show host remains. Thus will begin the great game show host war of 2050. In the opening round, mutated Pat Sajak with the indestructible hairdo was defeated by cyborg Alex Trebek. Cyborg Trebek easily defeated mutated Pat Sajak's silly hairstyle and spinning wheel of death. Trebek accomplished this by using his vastly superior intellect and sawed-off shotgun. In the final round of fighting, cyborg Alex Trebek then fought through four showcases with immortal Bob Barker before himself being defeated. Immortal Bob's weapon of mass destruction, which cost no more than a dollar, put Trebek in more jeopardy than he could handle. No, not even the great and powerful cyborg Alex Trebek could stand up against the comedy onslaught brought forth from Drew Carey's severed eyebrows in a jar. I don't care who you are, but just the thought of any dismembered part of Drew Carey is too funny to handle. This has been This Day in the Future, in the year 2050.
This has been a presentation from Tim Morgan's APAC Studio. For more almost professional amateur comic studio content, visit the APAC YouTube channel. Search APAC 2002. That's APAC 2002 on YouTube.